Attacks on my character over a decades-old graduate school paper have raised questions about who I am and the kind of governor I'll be. I believe in strong families and raising three daughters to be independent, professional women. As Attorney General, I strengthen domestic violence laws and crack down on sexual predators to protect women and children. And 90% of my proposals pass with strong bipartisan support. My plans will create jobs and build roads and put more money into the classroom. That's who I am, and that's the kind of governor I'll be.